Hi everyone, it's the end of the first week of my fruit fast detox, Dr. Morse style, and it's not really the place that I wanted to be making the video, but I wasn't able to get on here sooner today. It's been one of those challenging days, so stay tuned and I will tell you a little bit about what I've been experiencing. Alright everyone, this is going to be a quick video because I don't have room on my phone, but I did succeed in 7 days of my fruit fast detox, Dr. Morse style, and I had 3 mandarin oranges today, followed by 2 freshly picked apples off of a tree. I was humbled in that I really felt like I needed to be more grateful for what has been provided to me. I am on a shoestring budget right now, and so I had to go up to an apple tree and say thank you for the fruit that I have been given. I also have just struggled a little bit today, or a bunch today, being in a place where I'm vibrating at a higher level, and I am in relationship with others who are in different places on their paths right now of awakening. So I am learning how to go about this in my day-to-day walk and to continue to grow, to let go, and to be the change I want to see in this world. So I thank you for tuning in. I hope that you come back for day 8.